morning, everyone.
Good morning.
I'm the Khan student of Class 8. Today we are going to have a debate competition on topic domestic violence.
India is basically a male-dominated country where females have to suffer a lot from the hands of men.
No, I'm objecting you because in our constitution we have a fundamental right to equality, which promote equality amongst women and men.
Yes, I agree with you that women face a lot of domestic violence and discrimination. But you people have rights that you can go to. Simply, you can go to police station and complain against it. But as we can see, men's domestic violence is not considered as domestic violence. What can you say about this?